engaged. Stand by.
No. Fuck. Was that a dead body? Yeah, I don't have time for this. Omnes-D-Stahl here, back with another alien isolation video. If you're wondering why I'm in the vents, I had if you've seen, you know, my intro, I messed up. I severely messed up. So, we better close that door. Just passing the light. I forget, where am I heading again? I'm heading... Where am I heading? How do I, turn through seeks and comms to escape. So, is that... Okay. Alright. I just need to go back upstairs, is it?
This is Central Communications. Seeks and employees only.
Not actually here. Oh, you see me. You see me. I'm out. Come on. Get in here. Get in here. No one sees me. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. They can't get into the vents, right? That would be devastating. Alright, let's see. Yep. Okay. I'm exactly where I need to be. I'm out. To me. Let me out. Through. Ah. Yeah. No. Let's just. Oh, come on. Ow. Let me in. I think I'm in the right place. Oh no, it's downstairs. Oh, I'm silly. Wait, I'm sure they're gone now. I'm sure they're gone. They're not here. Just not be here right now. The door's gonna open this way, I believe, right? This way. Thank you. To next. Oh, that sluttable. Why? Oh no. Oh, that sucks. Goes to show that I wasn't paying any attention. Round two. Let's do this. This way. I see you. I see you. Let's just risk this, yeah? Hostile enemies nearby? Nah. Okay, where do I go now? Reception area? Okay. Alright. Let's go. We can do this. We can do this. I believe. Trial and error. Reception. Right. Oh man, I'm like this. Hold up. I hear you. Aw, boo. Yeah, you don't see me. I ain't here. Yep, here we go. I can do this. Whew.
safety protocols.
Turn around. You don't see me. Oh, B sees me. Alright. Cool, that's fine. That's fine by me. Alright, let's go! Yeah, no, that sounds not great. Where do I go now? Okay, I need to go to the transit. Is that an android? Oh, Jesus Christ, what? No, no, no. Nope, nobody, nope, nope. Something's coming and I don't like it. Nope, come on, move. No. Okay. Cool. Just take me to transit. Should be okay. Should be. Doesn't mean I am. Is it this side or the other side? Oh man.
Station serving Seekson Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Is this one it? Yep, this one's it. I don't know who you are, but I don't like you. Pardon? Excuse me?
You find our transit service deficient.
Am I going to engineering? Am I supposed to go to engineering? I'm not quite sure. This set's gonna open, correct?
Welcome, your fellow passengers. Take your trash with you.
I don't like that. Oh no, this is the wrong one. Oh no, you're kidding me. Hostile's not around. Cool. Got it.
We are extremely sorry for the current disruption in services.
God, restore power. Central reactor. Alright, I'm nowhere near anything that could be an enemy. At least I hope. Press. Unless I have to actually go down there, then that's a hassle. Alright. Going back through. This is gonna be some trial and error. This is gonna be some trial and error, so I may cut a bit. So hold on. Iron torch. Yes, iron torch. I don't like that sound. I don't like that it was so near me. Here. There you fucking are. Okay, well, if I die, I die, right? And there's a vent here? Okay, how do I even restore power then? Yeah, I can't go through there. And there's nowhere to hide. Up here. is. It's its tail. It's on me. So much for no eyes. Yeah, okay. Lander's fine. That noise. Come on, move on, move on, come on.
Serving the Taylor's San Cristobal over. Medical Facility and seek some synthetics.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Yeah, I'm here.
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment.
Okay.
Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Damn it!
Ripley's finding help.
Okay, well, I'm gonna save right here. Because so far, I'm still pretty safe. As long as I stay cautious. Alright, where do I go? This way. So, not this way. Oh. I went the other way. My bad.
I need a doctor.
Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come up, I've opened the elevator for you.
Cool. So there are some helpful people out here on this station. The doctors. But then again, they could, you know, go mad and start doing bad things, I guess. A really simplified way of saying that. Oh, God. Oh, man. Hard to move around. So much pain in my lower back. Alright. Hold on a moment. Alright.
Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
Okay. Where's this vent? Oh, no. Great. Really, though. You wouldn't want an alien to come through out of nowhere. Save station. Cool. Okay, then. I'm gonna end the video here. Oh, look, a person. Great. That is my next destination. Already? The alien can literally appear out of nowhere. At any time. Whenever it wants. Great. And I guess people also appear as little dots on this thing. So... that's a hassle. I won't be able to tell if it's an android or the alien because of this. So, that's great. So far, not exactly terrifying as the jump scares, at least one of them, got me. So, yep. 10 out of 10. Every jump scare gets me. Like if you enjoy the video, subscribe and hit that notification bell so you're notified of any other videos that I put up, and I hope you enjoy the video. This is Omnes-D-Stahl, out. Thank you for watching.